Former Cuban leader Fidel Castro hasn't been seen in public for more than a year, but today some new photos of him have been released, according to a Cuban newspaper. These shots were taken on January 23rd. They are purportedly the first photos of Castro to be released in 6 months. The 88-year-old Castro was seen in the photos talking with a university student and his wife. Rumors of the former Cuban leader's imminent death have surfaced on numerous occasions over the past decade.